One of the most important things we can do is protect ourselves from harmful ultraviolet A and B radiation. These ultraviolet rays do things like speed up cataract formation, put us at a higher risk of getting macular degeneration, and can even cause things such as skin cancer around the eye.